You are wrong.
I was only 35.
I ate a predominantly plant-based diet.
I had never smoked.
I was only 37.
I was running over 20 miles a week.
I didn't have a cough.
I had a lump on my neck.
I thought it was a trapped nerve.
I was low risk for all cancers, especially lung cancer.
Forget everything you think you know about lung cancer.
Be unforgettable.